Name it after you. Also, every other location in the galaxy.
5, 4, you get the hell out now. 3, 2, oh, it's on!
Did you see that?
You're doing well, Leon. Almost there. I know. Things have been difficult. The mantle of the Mantis is a heavy burden. But you can do so much good. The spacers and pirates need someone to fear. Someone to check them. To make them realize some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Sharp, focused, just a little further.
This is it! Ah!
Thal met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was... emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom... didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was... hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Or did they see you and reassess?
Down.
I mean, the Mantis is a fairy tale. Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible.
Yes, Your Eminence? Of course! I'm always happy to help. That was a good talk. It'll be hard to top it, but... Guess we scared them. Paparazzi, probably.
Wait, wait, don't shoot. I am unarmed. Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. 5, 6? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful. Or better, I can help. I know these. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cash. Trust is maybe too strong a word. We need each other, so we use each other. Then, when the arrangement is no good, we decide then? Spoken like a true spacer. You won't regret this. I will hold back here. And, well, good luck. It's amazing.
Turrets. Very dangerous.
I am sorry I could never show this lair to you. The lair is a secret that's been passed down for over 100 years. And there are rules. You remember when you were a teenager? All the training, the drills, all of it was to prepare you for this. I know you have it in you, Leon.
Thank you.
way. I mean, the Mantis is a fairy tale. Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess that's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.